cracked, uneven, and potentially dangerous. Those are the conditions of some sidewalks in Providence.
Generally, they're in pretty rough shape. They're not serving the people who use them very well.
It's a major problem for residents, resulting in thousands of complaints.
We simply have not kept pace, and it's not okay.
I'm Alexandra Leslie. In our Target 12 investigation, we see how far back those requests go and how the mayor plans to address the backlog.
Shoddy Sidewalks, Monday on 12 News at 5.